Don't mess with him.
At one, Indiana High School basketball. Going away. Tell you what, Tom Izzo could have used his recruit Gary Harris on Tuesday.